Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Policenauts Blind on the Sega Saturn. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, still in Act 1 Beyond. Asked by Lorraine to look for her husband, Kenzo Hojo, Jonathan secures Ed's help in his investigation. They visit Hojo's house after obtaining his address at Tokugawa's Pharmaceuticals, which I don't remember them giving out, just saying he was in this district. There they find Karen, who is the mirror image of Lorraine. Before moving on, they take possession of Hojo's ID card. Actually, a copy of that. They head to the Tokugawa building, where Hojo met with President Tokugawa and was never heard from again. All right, he never signed out, checked out, whatever. Apparently, he never officially left the building. We weren't able to get very far, though. So we might head back to police headquarters. We did head back here to see if... We couldn't tell her that he never left the building. So let's go to BCP, Beyond Coast Police. You want to go back to HQ? Sure. They ride in silence. Back at the station. I like that song. It's over with pretty quickly. I don't think there's any this guy can help us, but let me just try anyway. I still can't believe you flew all this way to see Ed. Ha. Huh. Alright, never mind. Let's go to Vice first, check in with our two friends. Are back at Vice. Any developments? Dave asks. Oh, I meant talk. Yeah, I don't think these people are going to be very helpful, but just in case. Can't even ask about it. Probably safe to show this to them, but just in case. So, what's that ID for? Nowadays, you can't even pick up a pack of gum at a convenience store without ID. All right. Not bad. That's a Tokugawa ID, isn't it? Where'd you get that? You better not tell Chief Becker about it. Really? Well, just in case they might snitch on me, Chief Becker. Let's load up that save we just made. Oh, didn't mean to hit that. So I'm gonna head to talk to Chief Becker. I guess we'll talk to that pink-haired jerk as well. Let's see if he's in the mood. You're going to get in the way there. You guys don't know when to shut up, do you? Yeah, just in case, guys. Load it again.
Hello?
Alright, approach. What's the matter? Did something happen? Are you thinking her murder is somehow connected to Narc? Johnson says, we don't know for sure yet. Just don't go provoking Tokugawa, alright? Bear with me, guys. Is that a Tokugawa ID? You didn't steal that, I hope. If Tokugawa finds out about this, they'll be livid. Alright, there's really nothing to do here. I could check in with Victor? Vincent? The guy in forensics. Ah. Keep hitting that. Cheerio, Gates, Jonathan says. What brings you guys here? Victor. All right. Had a lot of good results, but you don't hear very nice stories about what goes on behind the scenes. Talking about the Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals, what did you think of them? Well, we talked to somebody there, but there was something kind of fishy about him, come to think of it. Same thing here. That's an optical ID, isn't it? Guess they really do have a lot of money to throw around if they're not satisfied with an IC card. I don't like that kind of card. That's someone from the days of magnetic stripes talking, though. Nothing to do here. No help for us. Loading. We'll say no. And we'll leave.
Yoshi, Jiro-san, 捜査に出かけよう。
Hope Chris is around. Yeah, I bet you do, Ed says. Just remember why we're going. So maybe I can tell her about the pharmaceutical building. Or maybe the pharmacist guy, maybe one of them can help us get in. Somehow. Time to see Chris again, Jonathan says. I mean, time to look for more clues. Oh, you still can't go in this entrance, can we? Nope, alright. Can't talk to, Napoleon? Back again today, receptionist says. Nice to see our tax dollars put to good use. Yeah, I don't think she's gonna be very helpful, but the director of the hospital. Nah, never mind. What is it, guys? Smell. Jonathan says, we heard a rumor that you and Sadaoki are particularly close. What? Oh, come on. They're saying that again? Like I'd ever be interested in someone like him. I've been there a few times myself. It's an incredible place, Jonathan. Yeah, we were there. You're right. You can't deny the allure, even if you don't like the guy. Yeah, the prop is the main thing supporting this place. In an economic sense, maybe, Jonathan said. Can we nip through to the pharmacy again? Yeah, go ahead. Ed says, I don't think we're gonna find anything else. Forgot to ask him something, did you? Yeah, I don't think we're gonna find anything either, but what are you gonna do? You guys are back again? I already told you everything I know. Did you meet with President Tokugawa? No, we didn't get the chance. Doesn't surprise me with how busy he is all the time. Yeah, about that. I did try to talk to him. We were just there, Jonathan says. It's got this presence. I don't know how else to describe it. Exactly. People here, I bet you that's the main reason they joined Tokugawa. That's what the thing does to him. It did to me. It did it to me, before anyway. Alright, yeah, not helpful.
Domo. これで失礼するよ。
出口はそっちだ。じゃ、刑事さん。
We know where the exit is. It's too bad we just can't leave from there. Instead, from there we gotta go to the director's office, and I guess from there to the lobby. You weren't in there long. Did you learn anything? Nope. Nothing new. Now we gotta go to the lobby. Let's try the, Tokugawa building one more time. Back to the prop we go. Think Tokugawa's around? Jonathan asks. Who knows? Could be a bluff. Please be around. Please be around. Riggs and Murtaugh. Thank you.
徳川ビルの正面フロントだ。
あら、いらっしゃいませ。
Yep, we're back. Still got the elevator reason, option, which isn't really an option.She asks, are you implying President Tokugawa has broken the law? Are you sure you're not mistaken? I'm not in a position to speak on behalf of the president. Why can't we just go to the garden or something like that? What to do is go back in though. Maybe it's random. Maybe if we go in one time, she won't be there or she'll be busy or something. Because there's that option. You would think we could take it.
Tokugawa Bill の正面フロントだ。
See, now the option is not here.Yeah, there's something else. Getting the hell out of here. Oh, wait.
やめてください。誰かを呼びますよ。ケビンさん、すぐに来て。
ジョナサン、相手が悪い。出直そう。
くそ。
Maybe this is supposed to happen. We'll leave and come back.
あの女、可愛い顔して。
徳川では問題を起こさん方がいい。
We should let things simmer down. Things will only get worse if we go back in. Let's go somewhere else and try coming back later. Alright, let's do that.Because I kept restoring after we got caught like that. Or she, well, not caught, but rather she called security.
何だ、エド。何をニヤついてる？
Huh.
嬉しいんだ。
That was great.
嬉しい？
いや、さっきのお前だよ。徳川での。
俺がどうした？
変わらんな。まったく昔のままだ。
何が？
すぐカッとなる。ほっときゃ何をしでかすかわからん。
そうだったか？
いつもそうだった。
わかった。わかったからニヤニヤするのはやめろ。気味悪い。
He's not smiling.
思い出すんだ。こうしてお前と話してるとな。あの頃に戻ったみたいだ。まだ若くて、夢で弾けれそうだった。無鉄砲で、恐れも知らず。
One of you still is.
なあ、エド。お前にとっちゃ30年前のことかもしれないが。俺にはほんの数年前のことなんだぞ。
確かに。
そんなに懐かしがるな。老けたような気持ちになる。
ジョナサン、俺たちは最高のコンビだったよな。徳川やゲイツたちなんかよりもずっといいコップだったよな。
今だってそうさ。エド、 俺たちの前に敵なし。
できればそうあってほしいものだ。
Cool. So we might be, you know, have to go through that cutscene. Just to make sure, let's fully go inside this place. Hey, Lorraine. Just coming by to see how pretty you look. We'll go now. Oh, you're leaving? Okay. I'll see ya. Alright, so now we'll go back. Building, not pharmaceuticals. I wonder if our little lady friend's on duty, Jonathan says. Try to be more careful this time. We don't want to hamper the investigation. Well, maybe she won't be... Maybe she'll be occupied and we could sneak past or something. We have to find some way to get to Sadaoki, Jonathan says. Now, if we meet Sadaoki, then the only one we haven't met is this Italian guy? I forget his name. Well, he was the New York cop. He's got an Italian last name. I'd like to meet him as well. But one... At least not at a time. Hopefully things will go better this time, Jonathan says.
Tokugawa ビルの正面フロントだ。
何か騒がしいな。
何
だろう。
Something going on? You can only still go to the front desk. I don't see anything different to look at. Let's put on a big smile, Ed says.
いらっしゃいませ。ただいま徳川製薬新製品発表会を行っていますので、一般の方はご遠慮願っております。
ということは、サダオキはいるってわけだ。
Okay.
ああ、この間の人たち。
Took that long.
手荒なことはしないでくださいね。
To recognize us?
それからエッチなことも。
ははWe have the option to get in the elevator again. Let me see if she says anything different. Please try to be more understanding, receptionist says. We'd like to meet with the president, Ed says. We need to have a word with him, says Jonathan. You need to question the president? I'm not in the position to speak on behalf of the president. Well, that's why we want to talk to him. We really need to speak with him, says Jonathan.President Tokugawa is in the garden above. However, I can't let you through without an invitation. Damn it. There's a party going on there at the moment. Can you check on Ishida, like Hojo? Just a moment. Yes, we do have an employee by that name. Ed asks, are there any records of him having been here? Let's see. Not in the last several years, no. He was telling the truth, Johnson says. We didn't go through that before. I mean, we did talk to Ishida before we came here. Only a handful of VIPs come here on any regular basis. Well, he's not a VIP.Walk away or get an elevator. Let's go! Sadaoki's in the garden! Stop! The building is off limits to the general public at the moment. We're old friends of Sadaoki, Jonathan says. Stop it! I'm going to get angry. I don't think I want to test her, Ed says. Oh, god damn it. I heard they've got 30 elevators here in all. Distract. Need distract option. Maybe I can mess with something on her desk? To do other than just keep trying. Can you please let us through? Sadaoki's a friend of ours. I mean, we're getting different descriptions here, different lines. You expect me to believe something like that? Show her the Policenauts photo. Besides, the party is a formal occasion. This is my formal wear. I sleep in it too, right, Ed? It's all purpose. Come on, Jonathan, show her proof we're friends with Tokugawa. Didn't I show her this photo already?
これ俺たちなんだ。徳川と知り合いなんだ。ポリスノーツでね。そういうこと。あ、どうも失礼しました。すいませんでした。You kidding? That's all I had to do? 違う。ちょっと寝坊しただけだよ。Oh, he still told her yes.
I can't believe you guys are Policenauts. Wow. I showed her that before. I'm sure he won't mind me letting you through. Yay! Please go on ahead. You can use that elevator there. Alright, good. Anything else to say about the garden? I feel like saving. I feel like we've accomplished something kind of major. Finally.
エレベーターに乗るぞ。どうぞ。そのエレベーターで中心部のガーデンへお上がりください。
I know.
この間は本当に失礼しました。知らなかったもので。
悪いな。無理言って。
いいえ。ガーデン内は無重量ですので、宇宙酔いには気をつけてくださいね。Oh,
cool.
大丈夫だ。今君に会えて夢心地だから。Oh,
God.
ま、お上手。口だけなら罪はないですけど、上で変なことしないでくださいね。Do
I have to?
それじゃ、ポリスノーツさん。
リニアモーターエレベーターだ。
Sweet.
ホームのロープ牽引式や、やつエレベーターと違って、超電動モーターを使っているので、昇降速度、乗り心地、着地精度も優れている。Cool.
Finally made it. It's a window, Ed says. We'll get a bird's eye view of the colony from here. The elevator moves to an area of extremely high pressure, so it's built with the same kind of glass you find in spaceships. Telling us we're on floor one. That's the elevator's floor number display. Thing goes up to 3 digits. Really? So meaning there's over, or at least 100 floors. They probably did say how many floors there were, I just don't remember. It's off at the moment, but that's a monitor that shows live images of the building's exterior. It also works as a video phone. What's this hatch here? Nothing. includes an ad for a Tokugawa shareholder tour. They show you around the Tokugawa moon plant. There's one every month. Jonathan says sounds absolutely thrilling. Does it, or is he being sarcastic? What's this? Nothing. This is the elevator's control panel. It looks like this particular elevator only goes to the garden. Press button. Garden, here we come. See how far this goes up. We can stop at 3 for that scene. 6, 7, 8. Can I look around? No. 20. So I wonder what it's going to be like meeting President Tokugawa.
Hideo!
この2内が一望だ。すごい。この疑似世界を我々人間が作ったんだ。この希薄な宇宙空間に人類の生命力は種の進化を超えているかもしれん。いや、そうとも言えんよ。人類は十分自然のひっぺん返しを食らっている。今の人類には宇宙はまだまだ厳しい。気を抜けない危険なところだ。
俺たちが今の姿であろうとすればするほどな。40。コロニーの中心部に着いたぞ。ここは無重量だ。宇宙酔いには気をつけろよ。分かってる。もう体が浮いてる。酔い止め薬はもうたくさんだ。ここへ来る機内で飲んだよ。
Hello. He can't behave, you know that.
Kokoga Tokugawa Biru no Zero G Hall. Garden ka.
Marude harem da na.
So, Tokugawa Samaso.
I'm going to be looking at everything but first. There's the crest. There it is again, it says. Jonathan says, it's like I'm in Mido Koman. What's that? Oh, what's that? There was this TV show I saw in Japan once called Mido Koman, a period piece. That's plastered wherever you go and beyond. Okay, look at the... What's this? A big pill? What's a balloon? A balloon shaped like a pill. What's that balloon for? Jonathan asks. Maybe a model of Hojo's new DDS? Looks like a balloon designed to unveil the new capsule.
この兵装はただごとではない。運用のエンプスじゃないのか?
Could be. Ed says its armor is clearly different from the Goddard's. It's been coated with chaff, too. What's that? It's a countermeasure for disrupting electronic equipment. With this, they can turn it into one giant jamming device. A lot of the other machines that use it are also yellow. I'd say you're right. We're looking at a military EMPS. Jonathan says the last thing space needs is a war. What are you planning to do with this, Sadaoki? Jonathan wonders. That's a really big gun, Ed says. You wouldn't want something like this going off in zero gravity. It'll have an onboard computer to suppress the recoil, Ed says, just like the Goddard. This isn't a lift gun, then. Anything else you want to look at? In the boots? I had no idea they were developing a military EMPS, Ed says. Alright, we're done. Float away! A frisbee? It's a table with a built-in propulsion device. Why are the guys wearing business suits and the women are wearing these skimpy bathing suits or something?
Party のコンパニオンだ。
Oh, they're escorts.
噂によると彼女らは徳川が作り出した再生車リバーサーらしい。
リバーサ
ー？一種のコピー人間だ。これまでの映画女優やモデルとかの保存されてる遺伝子から全く同じ美人を作り出してるらしいんだ。オリジナルの死後20年経てばリバースの許可が出るらしい。
Right.
もちろん相続権は認められない。今のところリバーサーはいわば徳川グループの血族同然だ。彼女らには何も話してはもらえんだろう。
Probably not. They get very up and close and personal, Jonathan says. Man, nothing but hot girls here. He's got good taste in women, I'll give him that. This is killing me, Jonathan says. They're wearing next to nothing.Don't get too distracted, Head says. Remember why we're here. Kick back, the woman yells. It's a party. Enjoy the party. You and I will hang later, baby. Hear that? Jonathan says. I wouldn't get too excited. Typical lip service. Yeah, I recognize all these faces, Jonathan says.If you want something to drink, she says, you'll have to ask one of the others. Jonathan says, check out those two there. Let's go say hi. Ed says, they look like regular escorts. Maybe they'll talk to us in that case. Not rebirthers, huh? Let's try calling them over, Ed says. Look at those legs, Jonathan says. Alright, I'm not gonna do that just yet.Exclusive hobby, Ed says, bringing together all these famous women. They don't have a very wide vocabulary, Jonathan says. Yeah, they're just rattling off the same lines. Anything else to look at? Where this thing is sitting on? No. Alright, let's call them over. What's this thing? Past them.That's another one of those tables. Alright. Hey, you two!
Hi! What is it? Haha.
Yokatta. どうやら好意的のようだ。
やはり、リバーサーじゃないようだ。